And Pierre, what's up?
Hey, did you guys see the news?
What, the Rourke thing?
Apparently, you two caused $3 million worth of damage.
The guy literally lives in a glass house.
Oh, yeah! You're gonna love this. Bam!
What is that?
Where Dawes is keeping his dirty money.
Your little tracker scheme worked?
Now, right here, this is where Kai Spoon wound up. Dawes' corporate HQ. I mean, the place is a beast. We're talking private elevators, blast-resistant windows.
Wait, I know that building. That's right on Foster Key off mainland Miami.
And this is a work order for a vault that was installed in the penthouse suite 6 months ago.
Okay, tell me about it.
Foot-thick steel door with a combination lock and magnetic seal.
So we blow it open?
The amount of explosives needed would level the building.
So we don't blow it open. Or do we?
Now, I used to hang with some folks that have an auto dialer. It's like a safe cracking robot. They called it the Brute. I mean, the thing is fast, man. It could power open any combination safe.
Call him. Tell him we need to borrow it.
I already did. We just need to pick it up.
And Wink did fuck my girl. I'm still standing here screaming, fuck the free world. Welcome back. Battlefield Hardline.
Long way to come for a safecracker. You really used to live out here?
Oh, yeah. I was a little screwy after the army. You know, made a local friend. So I hung around for a while.
Don't ask, don't tell, huh?
Oh, that's funny.
What'd you do in the army?
Intelligence analyst.
But no skills to work, I see.
Look, you try getting a straight job with a dishonorable discharge on your record during a recession. It's a long story, man. I went AWOL.
For how long?
Technically, I'm still AWOL. So what about you, man? What's your story? Oh!
Marcus!
Dude! Oh!
You got a little fat.
What? You got a little looking good.
I'm gross. If I wasn't covered in dust, I'd need, like, SPF 5800 out here.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is the friend I was telling you about.
Hi, I'm Nick.
Hello there, Mr. Nick.
You look great. You really do.
Thank you.
So do you have the safecracker thing or not?
No, we have to go to the compound to pick it up.
Oh, the compound. I thought you were gonna, is your dad gonna be there?
Oh my god, he's not mad at you anymore.
Really?
I mean, he's not gonna pop the champagne when he sees you, but...
So I guess we're gonna go pick it up then.
Hey, do you guys mind driving?
Sure, why not?
Awesome! Go to the right here, Nick.
In the middle of the streets of Egypt.
So what have you been doing these days?
Same old.
Local or offshore?
Mostly offshore.
Where am I going?
Follow the road, I'll tell you when to turn. So are you, like, enjoying the work?
I'm enjoying the money.
So what do you do, Nick?
I work with Boomer.
Oh, boy's up to no good. So exciting.
So how's your daddy? She's still carrying that fucking gun.
Marcus. The world is not your own personal diorama. He's over it.
All right, I gotta know what happened with you two.
Well, we...
Marcus and I were very much in love. My father didn't approve.
Oh, I can give you one guess why.
So when Marcus left the community, he tried to...
Leave with you.
Kidnap me, my dad said, which was so fucking romantic, but which kind of upset my dad, I guess.
Show him your bracelet.
Oh, GPS. So he always knows where I am.
That's crazy.
Great.
That's crazy. Got a GPS tracker on her thing. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I ain't gonna say it. It's gonna be a little while.
So your dad sounds intense.
He was in SEAL Team 6.
Oh, he was not in SEAL Team 6.
Due to problems with the socialist tyranny of the American government, he founded a community of like-minded patriots.
Patriots? Are guys here armed?
Totally armed.
Oh, Nick, it's cool. I know these people. They're mostly hippies.
Actually, all the hippies you knew are gone.
What? Where'd they go?
Just gone.
She sound crazy as hell on some horror movie shit.
Dirt road straight ahead, that's ours.
What the hell? Oh, we had to keep it pushing.
Well, well, Marcus Boone, the prodigal, etc.
Hey, Mr. Albert, thanks for seeing us.
It's the least I can do. And you must be Nick?
Boomer says you got a machine that can brute force any combination lock.
Well, certainly can, Nick. You just gotta give it a little time. Nick Mendoza, right? Oh, hey, look at that. Shit just got real.
My dad kind of monitors my calls.
Yeah. A lot of people want to talk to you, Mendoza, including a fella from L.A. named Stoddard. Say he'd pay $250,000 for you alive. He's coming here right now.
Sorry, Marcus.
Boys, what do you say we escort Mr. Mendoza and Marcus down to the presidential suite?
Wait, you said just Nick.
Look, Marcus isn't welcome here. He never was.
I'm so sorry.
Peel her off this asshole before I puke. Oh, and Marcus, just so we're clear, race is not a factor here. My dislike of you is strictly personal.
Damn, yo, set him up. Did him dirty. Should have seen that coming. Especially when she was talking about I had a tracker.
I have relatively good news.
Really? Where'd you get that?
Dune gave it to me when she hugged me.
Dune? Who just set us up?
Dune? Who set you up? She's actually really good people.
Oh, sure.
Oh, crap.
All right. Stay behind me.
Okay, yeah, go ahead.
Hey, we gotta find a way out of here.
Ain't no argument here.
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Missile silo. Decommissioned in the early 90s. Dude used to party down here.
Please tell me Albert doesn't have a nuke.
I don't have a nuke. That I know of.
That you know of. He's supposed to be following me.
One man pilot with an arm sovereign. That you remind that all of us here witness the wholesale integration.
This place is nasty.
In college,
crackheads and everything live here. Oh, you went that way? I'm over here exploring.
Comfortably, a word would be built. You know what bills is? It's pumped in gunfire.
Oh, can't go that way.
Okay, this way.
You know what they say?
There's gotta be an escape hatch here somewhere.
Well, let's explore. Hopefully we don't see no real people. What are some big ass roaches? Some big ass cockroaches. I kill you cockroaches. Y'all know nothing about that Scarface.
Shit. Which way now?
Ain't nothing I can grab, man. This is crazy. Can I open these doors? Oh, my kiwis! Guess we're going straight. No, I had to explore first. Oh, shit. Danny. Danny. He gone, baby. He gone. Choke the spit out of him. Here we go. Get me right. Turn me up. And he got a strap? Oh yeah, I need that.
Okay. How many rounds you got?
Not many. Okay, come on, let's find that escape hatch.
Let's go. We strapped now.
Now, a few of you are aware that one of today's
strap too? Good shit. We in this thing. Ready to bust if we need to. Tupac was like, I had my Glock 22. I was ready to bust.
Yeah.
To put an emphasis on that.
Wait here. Hands up. Keep them up.
How you arresting somebody and you ain't got nothing but a gun? Out of here. Got it. Gotta creep up. Can't go Rambo with 11 bullets, you know what I mean? Okay. So somebody was gonna be up in here. Oh shit. Let's go. Alright, we're gonna creep up on homie.
Never liked that Marcus kid anyway. Little fucking know-it-all.
Can't believe you guys used to let scumbags like that live around here.
Shit, we had them, Mexicans, hippies, some fucking dude, I don't know what he was. Once Tony took over, he changed the whole scene pronto.
Hey, get this. The Mexican, he was a cop.
Oh man, way too many cops around here lately.
Yeah, well, he's not a cop anymore. Tony says he busted out of prison a couple days ago.
So who's the guy paying the cops bounty?
Tony doesn't know. Found his number on the ATF agent's phone.
$250,000 for a Mexican. Shit, man, I didn't know they got so expensive.
$250,000.
Then, not give him anything to drink.
That work? Your ass ain't even here.
Fuck it.
Watch your
But hey, one of these idiots had my scanner.
Running that motherfucker like John Wick. Fuck the sneaky stuff.
Hey, there's a ladder.
That's our way out.
Yeah. Come on.
Went in there like John Wick. Forget the sneaky stuff.
All right. We need to get our gear back.
What? Are you nuts? Let's just get out of here.
Look, if Stoddard gets his hands on it, he'll trace it right back to Kai and Tyson. Okay, we can't risk that.
Shit. All right, so how you want to take this, man? There's a lot of Alpert's dudes down there.
Looks like there's a place to climb in on the left.
Okay, but or we could crawl under that fence over there on the right.
Yeah, or we could take them head on.
What?
If you're up for that.
Man, you lead. I'll be right behind you.
That's what I thought.
Shit.
Let's just go. Come on.
You won't get this black man killed. I feel it. Nick, head for that trailer.
So he told me to head for the trailer. That's what I was about to do. I was finna just shoot it out with him. Y'all know me, man. Straight John Wick. Damn, what's up? We got up in here. Nothing. All right, let's do this.
This is a radio. Look, I'm gonna try to reach Doom.
Shit, don't you have any other friends?
Not out here?
Alright. How we doing this, B? Oh, that's the trailer I'm going to. Guess not. Shit. I guess I'm supposed to get over this thing. I guess I'm supposed to do this, man. These niggas is killers or something. Oh, y'all niggas killers now? What? Y'all know nothing about that. Keep it thorough. The prodigy. Gang of these fools. Alright, we're gonna have to be strategic with this, dog. It's like 8,000 of these niggas out here, B. Come on, walk by. Let me get that. Oh my goodness. I got some joints up in here. Guess nigga only got 18 bullets? Guess we're gonna go around the back. Ooh. Go around the back, come through, sneak attack, complete the mission. I
Stop! Keep those hands up!
Hey! Hey!
Don't fuck it!
Motherfucking murder game down. Like only I know how to. Know what I mean? Let's get this evidence popping, B. I didn't know we could do that. Alright, where is shit at, man? God, dog. So confused right now. Is it underground? Or is it up there? I think it might be up top. What stairs at though? Smoked his ass. Clinked his ass up. That's what happened. Another one bites the dust. You dead, Shawty? He gone, Shawty. He gone, baby. Like evidence, or it is cell phone?
Agent Barnes came out here looking for Boomer. Looking for me.
I've had U.S. military, the FBI, and the LAPD all after me. The ATF? Dude, that's a new one.
Where you even at? Name? See what this is talking about.
Jesus Christ, these guys are sick.
Nick, let's just get out of here.
Yeah.
They ain't sicker than me. Sicko mode. Do I got that right? Oh, yeah. Shit, you been here this whole time? Getting all the evidence, dog.
Albert's men have been cooking hotshot this whole time.
That explains a lot, actually.
Three more. Where they at, though? Nowhere. So I can shoot that shit. Guess this is the gear though. Damn bald eagle, man. That motherfucker crazy, but. Shit, I used to have a Glock 17. until somebody stole it. That motherfucker's crazy. See, we ain't gonna get this shit. It's the good shit right here. Throw somebody motherfucking life away. I do fuck with this P90 though. Let's fuck with the P90.
Time to get out of here.
Let's go! Remember the fucking
enemy! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Them boys ain't playing. Oh, hell no. How'd I get out of here?
Burn this fucker!
Run, ho!
Right around here!
Guys, right here, get in! Come
on! Think I ain't?
Quick, get in the car!
I ain't finna shoot it out with these niggas.
Hey, you wanna talk about what's going on here? It's like these guys are geared up for their own private apocalypse.
Yeah, Tony's kinda flipped his lid.
You think?
What do you guys even need a safe cracking robot for anyway?
To steal something?
Well, at least it's being used for a noble cause. Head for the airstrip. That's where your brood is.
Okay, and you're sure it's there?
Yes, I'm sure. That's where Tony keeps all his crap. Just drive.
Yeah, I wasn't finna sit there and shoot it out with these cats, you know what I mean?
There's a lot of things I'd like to
Could
know.
Could you just hang on? Why'd you let your dad lure us into a trap?
I assumed Nick was just one of your dirtbag friends, but then I found out he's a cop, which is kind of worse, but whatever.
Whatever, whatever. You know you're coming with us now, right?
Oh, really?
Jesus!
Oh, fuck, Boomer!
What if instead I turn you both over to this Stoddard person and collect my 250 grand?
Man, we need to kill this bitch.
I'm totally messing with you guys.
God, you were crazy.
This gun's not even loaded.
Shit.
What in the gooey just happened?
Is everyone okay?
Dude's been hit!
That shot in the arm. Yeah, my leg's broken.
Oh, we gotta get you some help.
Marcus, those guys that ambushed us, they're coming. You remember this thing?
Right.
Nick, hold them off while I do some triage. There's guns in the trunk.
You got it.
Now, for the record, this place has changed. A lot.
Nigga, with that shit, get your bitch ass out the whip. Where your man's at? Where you fucking man's at? I'm finna shoot him up. Ooh, ooh, shit. What's Jody? Oh hell, get out of there. We getting lit up. I gotta get that gunner. That nigga going crazy on me. Ooh. Ooh, got him. Ooh, ooh, this bitch crazy right now. John Wick. John Wick. Ooh, ooh, shit. John Wick. John Wick, get out the car. John Wick. Oh, boys ain't no motherfucking joke. Oh my God, what in the hell? Bitch ass nigga. Can I get in this motherfucker? Hell no. Oh my God, man.
Hit one!
Hey, you okay?
I need you to do me a favor. Tony's a hunter, so I could use a diversion. I decided I kinda hate the desert.
So you're not coming with us?
We can get you to a hospital.
Nah, you seem kind of busy. Airfield's that way, you better hurry.
Hey, Tony.
Oh, yeah. Good luck. See you around? And tell Tony I think he's a wang.
To the airfield.
Hey, you wanna check out that burnt down house before we go? That fire looks kinda recent.
Ah, fuck it. Come on, we outside. Let's do it. Let's finish up. Oh, damn.
I told you, dudes, good people. Your dad's gonna come after us with everything he's got, you know. Not if we leave first. It's an airfield, right? Maybe we'll find a plane. So, what did Dude mean when she said Tony keeps all his crap at this airstrip?
Tony's always kind of collected shit. The less legal, the better.
Really? So what are we talking about here?
Military black market shit. Tanks, choppers. He's even got a couple of grounded planes. Tony's got a lot of money, man. Drug stuff. Plus, he's real literal about his Second Amendment rights.
Yeah, man, we going through crazy. Shorty was crazy, though.
Yo, that's it. The old airfield. Keep going. Airfield's just ahead.
Keep going. Airfield's just ahead.
You know, I find it hard to believe you were a cop.
Yeah, well, my dad was a cop, too.
For real?
Not the kind you're thinking of. You know the SDE? Cuban Secret Police?
Oh, okay, wait, so what? Followed in his footsteps?
Hey, you tell me, man. His job was torturing prisoners. And he liked to bring his work home, you know what I mean? That's why he became a cop. A real cop.
Sorry, man. Sorry that didn't work out.
Well, turns out you don't have to be a cop to stop people like him.
My non-driving ass.
Time to walk. Come on.
Nick! This way!
Zelda, we would have smoked at.
Hello.
Woo!
Oh, yeah, she's pretty and banged up, but...
Yeah, I'm not sure I want to fly a broken plane you fixed. No offense. These guys are fucking nuts.
Man, what are you trying to say, man? Are you doubting Boomer? Man, get out of here. I can fix this.
I'll go find the brute. Radio's on, all right?
Uh-huh. Radio's on.
See, I don't like when my sensitivity be up, but... Wait, can I do that? Shit, I'm finna regret this.
Shit. Boomer, Tony's guys are already here.
Do you see like a warehouse across the way?
Yeah, it's barricaded.
You can't sneak in?
Oh, hang on. Hey, I think I got an idea. Might be a little loud.
Don't know what I'm doing, but fuck it. Again.
Oh, shit. Boomer, Tony's guys are already here.
Do you see like a warehouse across the way?
Yeah, it's barricaded.
You can't sneak in?
Oh, hang on. Hey, I think I got an idea. Might be a little loud.
You said loud! Not nuclear!
Oh, baby. Motherfucker. Hit these motherfuckers, you hear me? Hit these motherfuckers, you hear me?
Go check that out!
Hit these motherfuckers, you hear me? Clean this ass up. I like the sensitivity this high when I'm here, but I don't like it like here though, you know what I mean?
Boomer, I got the brute.
Building. Just fix that goddamn plane. I'll hold them off.
Oh, so now you want me to fix the plane?
Where am I going? Defend the airfield, bitch. How do I get out of here? How the fuck do I get out of here? How the fuck do I get out of here, yo? This makes no sense. Oh. Fireman can't see.
More choppers!
What do you expect? You just started a war!
This shit is dope as hell. I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing right now. Oh my god.
Smoke screen! He's trying to get away!
Damn. bitch. I did it? That quick?
Nick! I'm rolling out onto the runway!
Bitch, no you ain't. Better wait for me, yo. Better wait for me, yo.
After we join up with Kai and Tyson, we are going straight to Miami.
Yeah, told you I could fix it.
Alright, y'all, I'ma catch you on the next episode, man. Peace.
It's too hot, yeah, hot, yeah, hot, yeah. I can never-